can't say I didn't try. If I'm honest, I probably gave a little too much. Been on the edge for a while, 'cause I promised that I would be. Yeah, you can say I wasn't good enough.
All geared up. What do you think? The star of the show is back. No. Finally.
Yeah.
Finally, the pro.
Yeah, Colby knows how to ride this one.
Yep, and then we got the bro, Owen the bro, Brandon the
Brantville,
freaky fast. Well, we're in here, already lost two, first pull up, and we're into the trees. We just had a collision. Oh God, we're gonna have three in here.
We were just high-fiving back and forth.
Stuck. Now Owen sends her in between a few trees. So we'll see if we can get it out. If not, take the ski off.
I know I'm gonna get through this. I'll find a light in the darkness. In the darkness. I don't need you to tell.
Some.
Yeah.
Brandon the Creek Rider.
Yeah.
I don't know. He was going for some mad log hops here.
But downhill log hops. Downhill, yeah. That's pretty impressive.
Got the log out. Now he's headed to do some massive log hops.
Oh.
Helping up here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm helping the tunnel.
Yeah. Wow, my hands are fucking colder than gas now.
We're gonna get her out just a little bit more.
Ready?
I'm gonna restart.
One,
two,
three.
It's gonna be up.
There,
she's already going. See ya. Oh yeah. Neutral.
Neutral.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, hit it.
No, you'll be fine.
Just go.
Just get neutral and go.
Neutral.
Time for lunch. We're chugging our Jockos. Colby's eating a Hot Pocket. Clay, what do you got?
Fucking Hot Pocket.
Hot Pocket. Bruised Boy, what do you got? We got a little bit of a seize belt in there action. And it's like what, 3:30?
Yeah. I think it's later than that.
So hopefully we can get her out.
Get down and out.
Try and twist the pot.
The motor might be seized.
There is a chance.
There is a very good chance. That thing's fucking in there.
There would have to be belt behind it.
There is belt. The whole belt's behind it. There's belt really? That much. So you got about...
The crank just obliterates itself.
So, the decision has been made to tow her out. So we'll see how this goes. is little resistance. Ready? Yeah, both of you push on it. That to mine, and then somebody get in ahead of me.
You get two sleds pulling on it?
Yeah. Good? Three, two, one. We got it out of there. Yeah. If we can get it out of here, we'll be good. For a while, yeah. What's your temp? Mine was 180. go cool down. Just got back to the trucks, pulled Brandon's sled about, what, 3-4 miles out of the woods, and everybody's on empty. Friggin' killer day. As if we couldn't get any crazier, the brake just caught on fire. Colby was like, wait, something's on fire, because he saw a light through the side panel. Open it up, the friggin' brake was on fire, so we had to put that out with snow.